So in this case, we take a triangle that is your ABN. So this is angle theta, this is AB is small a. So we can say BN upon AB is equal to sine theta, or BN is equal to AB sine theta. Here AB is small a, so BN is equal to A sine theta. So here BN we have supposed that it is a lambda. So lambda is equal to A sine theta. We put a value of BN as a lambda. So sine theta is equal to lambda by A. After that, for very small angle, we assume sine theta is a theta. So theta is equal to lambda by A. That is equation number one. We take another triangle. That is the, if the distance between these two screen is capital B, D, and the point P and the central point O is X, and another point that is on the other side of P having a same distance, that is X. So in this case, we take a triangle that is your CPO. For your convenience, I have made triangle on this side, CPO. This is theta, this is X, and this is your C2O, that is your capital D. So in this triangle, tan theta is equal to X upon D. For small angle, we take tan theta as a theta, so theta is equal to X by D. That is equation number 2. So we equate equation number 1 and 2. That is lambda by A is equal to X by D. Okay. So what we will get? We get the value of fringe width, half fringe width. That means from P to D. ठीक है जी, full width कितनी है इसकी, total fringe की, total जो central fringe है ये bright one है, तो इसकी total width ये होगी P से लेके P तक point की. So X is equal to lambda D by A. Lambda A we cross multiply. So lambda we cross multiply the capital B on the left hand side. What we will get? X is equal to lambda capital D by A. That is your half fringe width of the central bright point. If we take 2 time, that is the x key value lambda d by a I hai. So agar idhar bhi le lambda d by a, so it become 2 lambda capital D by a is the width of this central bright fringe.